Hi, Kapamilya. I'm Ginger Conejero with some of the day's biggest headlines from BA.
The U.S. Senate has recently confirmed Patrick Bumatay to the U.S. Court of Appeals for the Ninth Circuit. Becoming the first Filipino-American judge to ever serve in federal appeals court, the second openly gay federal court judge, and the second Filipino-American Article III judge in the history of the United States. The Senate confirmed Bumatay, President Donald Trump's nominee, to the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals with a 53-40 party-line vote. The 41-year-old Yale graduate, who has served as U.S. Attorney in San Diego, has been criticized by some Democratic lawmakers as too inexperienced to sit as an appellate judge. But Bumatay, known for his conservative stances, was confirmed despite lack of support from his home state senators, Dianne Feinstein and Kamala Harris. This is a win for Trump, who has complained in the past of being treated unfairly by the liberal-leaning Ninth Circuit Court. As more and more states allow medical and recreational cannabis use, a study by the University of Colorado found that marijuana use among baby boomers rose tenfold over a decade as seniors seek out pot for medical treatment. This briefing on medication at the Senior Center in California was not about the usual doctor-prescribed pills. It was a CBD symposium, which educated seniors about the benefits of cannabis-based products from vapes to creams, oils, and even edibles. The Pinay-founded 420 Foodie Club puts on events like this, hoping to raise awareness on the benefits of medicinal marijuana.
Because of just how prevalent CBD and cannabis nowadays, we're getting a lot more support for the community. And so for us, we wanted to work a lot with the seniors because they're the ones who are going to be getting a lot of the benefit.
While these goods are marijuana-based, they lack THC, the chemical compound that produces the high feeling. Some believe CBD can help soothe symptoms like anxiety, pain, and skin irritation.
The ones I tried from the expo works for me, and it helps me sleep. Some of them doesn't help, like I have this eczema. I am still trying to find something to help me with it, but overall, I'm still experimenting.
We're keeping you connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Ginger Conejero. We'll see you again later today with another BA Newsbreak.